morning class. Nanda ma'am here with a new story for you for the letter Q. What is the sound of Q? Qua. Qua. Once upon a time, there were four queens. Q, Qua, Queen. One day, the red queen decided to have a party. She wrote invitation letters to the other queens using her red quill. Q, Qua, Quill. Q, Qua, Quill. See how the quills are writing? The blue, green and the yellow queens arrived for the party and were welcomed by the red queen. Everything was cut into quarters. Quarter means four equal parts. Now look at this beautiful cake. It was cut into four equal parts. Four quarters. Q, Qua, quarters. Even the pizza was cut into four quarters. Q, Qua, quarters. Everybody got the same size. Even the fruit, this papaya, was cut into four quarters. Four quarters, four pieces. Even the orange was cut into four quarters. Look at the apple, it is cut into four quarters. Finishing the meal, the red queen said, "Quiz time! Q, Qua, quiz!" She had many questions ready, and whoever would answer all the questions would win the prize. It means that she would ask questions. Red queen, sawal puchegi. Q, Qua, questions. Aur jisne sahi jawab diya, they would win the quiz. Alright children, Q, Qua, quiz. The green queen won. She got beautiful quartz jewelry as a gift. Q, Qua, quartz. The blue and the yellow queens, they made a lot of noise. We want gifts too. We want gifts. The red queen said, "Shh, quiet. You were quiet. I have gifts for all of you. There are some beautiful quilts for you. You were quilts. You were quilts. Quilt. Come up like there. Rezai. Beautiful colored quilts were there. And the blue queen chose one quilt and the yellow queen chose another colorful quilt. Then they all went to feed the ducks. What do you think duck said? Can you tell me? Can you tell me? Quack, 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 quack. Q, Qua, quack. Q, Qua, quack, 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 quack. Did you like the story? Now let's recap. Q, Qua, queen. Repeat after me, children. Q, Qua, quilt. You were quiet. You must repeat. You were quiz time. You were quiz. Question answer time. Sawal jawab. Q for quarter. Q for quarter. Q for quill. Q for quill. And for an activity, you can make a sandwich and cut it into 4 quarters with some help from Daddy. For activity 2, take a circular paper and decorate it to make a pizza and then cut it with child-safe scissors. For activity 3, you have to write your name using a quill and paint. Okay children, I hope you enjoy the activities. Please send me some photos.